It's been a long time in coming, but this is my T team of Premier League players, where all the players' surnames begin with the letter T. So, as usual, I will list the manager. Defender, captain, legend, hero, whatever that phrase is, bit of an all-round, don't curse my videos. We have John Terry. We had 492 games for Chelsea, scoring 41 goals with 5 Premier League titles. Next up, and beside him, he has won nothing. Played 169 games for Burnley, scoring 7 goals. And beside him, we have Golo Touré, who played 225 games for Arsenal, scoring 9 goals, winning 1 Premier League title. 82 games for Manchester City, scoring twice, winning 1 Premier League title. And 46 games for Liverpool, scoring once. So that's my back three. Now my midfield. So, not quite sure how to draw this, but draw it right. So on the right wing, we have Kieran Trippier. Played 170 games for Burnley, scoring 5, and 69 games for Tottenham Hotspur, scoring twice. Beside him, I have the late Cheek Doty of Newcastle United. What did I do? What did I do? Why did I write Cheek for? Scoring once. And then beside him, I have on the other side, Kieran Tierney. Who so far has played 50 games for Arsenal, scoring twice. And then ahead of those three sort of defensive players, wing backs, shenanigans, we have Touré, who played 230 games for Manchester City, scoring 59 goals, winning 3 Premier League titles. And beside him, in midfield, we have Youri Tielemans, who has played 98 games for Leicester City, scoring 15. Front two. Start off with Carlos Tevez, who played 26 games for West Ham, scoring 7, 63 games for Manchester United, scoring 19, 60 times. Scored none. I think he was Norwegian. Either Norwegian or Danish. One of those two. They don't mind getting things mixed up. And then we have the left back, Ben Thatcher, who played 86 games for Wimbledon, scoring none. 36 games for Spurs, scoring none. 29 games for Leicester, scoring once. 47 games for Manchester City, scoring none. And 11 games for Charlton Athletic, scoring none. Adama Traore, who played 10 games for Aston Villa, scoring none. 27 games for Middlesbrough, scoring none. And 112 games for Wolves, scoring 7 so far. Then we have Andras Townsend, who played 50 games for Spurs, scoring 3. 12 games for QPR and scoring 2. 13 games for Newcastle and scoring 4. 168 games for Crystal Palace, scoring 13. And currently 7 games for Everton, scoring 3. Then we have Dusan Tadic, the former Serbian player for Southampton. Played 134 games, scoring 20. And then back to defence, we have Ian Taylor, who played 14 games for Sheffield Wednesday, scoring once. Sorry, not defender, midfielder. And then he moved to Aston Villa, where he played 233 games, scoring 28 goals. And then just so nobody complains about having a bit of light in attack, we have, I was going to say F, but he's F as well, Ferran Torres, 28 games for Man City, scoring 9. So there you go. That's my team, beginning with D. Is there anyone else you think I should put in or changed around? And definitely shouldn't have written Jake. Now, U is, there's not enough U players to make a team. V, there's not that many. But equally, I haven't picked any Dutch players the whole way through. Van Persie, Van Dijk, Van der Sar, none of them have been in any team so far. Because I thought I'll put them in the V team. So I'll probably have a mixed U, V, W. I need to speak U, V, W, X, Y, Z. I'll see what the rest of the letters look like. So there you go. That's that for now.